Hello everybody, in this video I'd like to run by you a concept that I've come up with for the Intel's perceptual computing hardware. The concept is a supermove simulator in which a large number of objects are flying towards the player at high speed, and the player has to use detailed gestures to destroy these objects. Well, the gestures can be as simple as pushing the object away, or as complex as stopping the object in its path, grabbing it and throwing it back at another object to destroy both of them. Well, in addition to the basic gameplay, the player can also use a combo of gesture controls and voice commands for super moves. I mean, imagine yourself doing a Kamehameha or a Hadouken using the hand gestures and screaming the name of the power in the process, or using the force to push all the objects back at once. Of course, these are all only examples. The prototype will contain several stop moves that the player can master. In addition to these stop moves, the player can also record his own super moves, and using the gestures and voice combination, and you can use them in the game itself.